Hey, I don't know if you can hear me or not, but hold on. My phone's acting up.
Great. My phone's locked. I can't get into it. Yeah, it restarted and locked everything. I can't even use my fucking phone. It's nothing but a paperweight now. Fucking bullshit. Fucking locked. Wouldn't read my fingerprint. It won't read. I was trying to put my. It wouldn't read it. Now it's fucking locked. And I have no way of unlocking it. I don't know, I just kept trying.
Because you only get 5 tries to put your thumbprint in.
It wouldn't read it at all. And then it came up for the password. I put my password in. It wouldn't read it. Yeah, I have no contact, I have nothing. It says I can type on here, but...
No, you need the...
That keyboard?
No.
Oh. But I got it set to where they could hear me. And now I can see what they type. Well, if you can hear me, I can see what you type. Didn't go through.
Yeah, it did. It's on it down there on the bucket.
Oh, okay. Have them unlock it.
I had to stop breathing shit because I had to go pee.
It wouldn't read my thumbprint and it wouldn't read my password when I was trying to put it in.
Have you tried completely shutting it down, taking the battery out, and putting it back in?
Yeah, remember, can't do that. Can't take the battery out. Nope. Okay, good. Yeah. Yeah, that's better. No, I went to unlock my phone. It wouldn't read my thumbprint, and it wouldn't read read my password, so it's completely locked up. Looking for new stuff to play. Hell, it's free. Guess we're gonna have to take it up there to them and let them unlock it.
Because it's not giving me any information on here.
Or call?
I don't even know the number to call.
Verizon.
It's not giving me a number to call. I've done looked through everything in here, and it's not giving me a damn number to call. Customer support.
Yeah, it's normal. Yeah, and let them unlock it. Hope I don't lose nothing. It's with Verizon. There's the number right there.
Oh God, this one. Fuck. Thank you. shit. little bastards. Resident Evil 2. This is the online part. I could always switch back over to the campaign. No, I don't have enough of those things. Get up!
Yeah, I don't understand why it's not doing that.
I'll just share it. Worst comes to worst, just share it today, I think.
I don't know if it's actually a link or not. Because
it's not, but it might have worked.
Are you afraid? You can tell me. Talk to me.
What are you talking about?
Those bracelets change color in response to fear.
And who exactly are you?
So much suffering. You don't even know what to be afraid of yet.
Is she talking to us or at us?
Well, duh, it's one of the main characters.
This looks like a way out.
Yeah, let's take one home.
Look at this machine. There's something stuck in it. It's not working.
The power must be off. Maybe there's a switch?
Moira, I'll give you a boost. See if you can climb up.
Okay. This way! Maybe once we're outside, we can find someone to help us. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Could use your help. Could use your help.
Bugs! Of course there had to be bugs.
you kidding me?
Oops.
Bastard wouldn't die.
What? Are you kidding me?
Oh, hush.
Mm-hmm.
Huh? All right. Let me finish this and then we can go. Fucking shit.
What? Are you kidding me?
Ha-ha. I guess I'm supposed to go back this way.
Oh my god! Are you okay?
Yeah, that was almost a clear sandwich.
Oh, Barry, tell everyone that story.
Well, at least we got power. That should help.
What? Are you kidding me?
Thank you.
Oh my god. Are you okay?
Yeah. I was almost a Claire sandwich.
Oh, does Barry tell everyone that story?
Well, at least we've got power. That should help.
Oh, damn, I thought I made it. Yep.
Was almost a Claire sandwich.
Barry, tell everyone that story.
Well, at least we've got power. That should help.
Okay. Damn it.
So they were torturing people.
It's free in the store. If you got PlayStation Plus, it's free in the PlayStation Store. No, the whole Resident Evil. That's what I got right here. Yeah, you're gonna need the plus. 3 months is $18. Whole year is 50. Yep. And I'm gonna have to end this because I gotta go.